What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video today. Today is something a little different, a little game I want to try out for you guys. It's called America's Army Proving Grounds. A friend introduced me to this game about a week and a half ago, maybe, and it's kind of fun. It's kind of hard getting into the servers for me sometimes. I'm not sure why, but I'm going to figure it out. But other than that, we're going to get onto an online server, and we're going to play a little bit of the gameplay. Hopefully, you guys enjoy this. And if you want, it's free. It's in Steam. I'll leave a link in the description for you guys to go check it out if you haven't already heard about it. And we'll go ahead and get into a game. All right, so we're getting ready to go into a game. This is a little thing. It shows you. It's like a video. It gives you a link to the website and everything for you to go check it out. But a haircut.
I really do.
But pretty much it gives you an in-depth look of what everybody in the Army goes through. And I really like the game. Got a bag of chips over here. Heard all of that, but it's a really fun game. You should go check it out. It gives an in-depth look of what they go through on a day-to-day. So let's go ahead and jump into a game here, and we'll go over here. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and pick my loadout. It might be kind of loud. I don't know yet. So if it is, I apologize ahead of time. We're gonna go rifleman. There we go. Go ahead and confirm that. And it's a really real life based game. Like only like two bullets can kill you instantly. So I'll do my best to give you guys all the features that I know so far. But we're gonna go ahead and skip ahead in the video to get to a match, and I will see you guys in just a second. Alright, so here we are. We're getting ready to go into a game. This is the inner hospital. I think there's like a few maps. I'm not sure how many there are, but we're gonna go ahead and follow these guys down this corridor, hallway, whatever you want to call it. You can use Q and E. Like if I'm on this wall, you can use Q to go that way or E to go that way. So it's a pretty fun game. I'm gonna try to explain a lot of what I know about this game so far. But for the most part, I'm going to do my best to kind of concentrate and everything. I kind of want to get Rainbow Six Siege because, I mean, I know it's been out for a while, but I kind of want to just be able to play more army games, like military-wise, because I just find them so fascinating. And my mouse sensitivity is up one. All right. I'll kind of backtrack here. We'll head over to the right side here. Oh, what's in here? Okay. You can use your middle and mouse button or however you want to set your stuff up. Mine's still my middle mouse button. You can use it to switch to single or auto shot. You can also use it to switch weapons. I thought that was an enemy. It looks like we got a teammate down. If you push shift, you can run, and if you hit C, you can slide crouch. So that's another thing. I'm gonna check. Fuck. I hit my own teammate. Shit.
I'm out reloading.
He's in that area, I think, still. I think they're gonna start coming from this direction. I'm gonna watch it. Nope. Alright, is he still in there? Is he still in there? We got a guy down over there, but I can't really get over there because I know there's a guy watching him. Oh shit. Might hit me with a nade.
Where? I'm waiting for you.
Where are you?
As usual.
Oh fuck me, I have no flashes left.
Doesn't matter, come on.
Wait,
I come.
Well, come and get it.
Ah, fuck.
Best joke.
Hey,
now you got me.
Maybe somebody can revive me. You can also revive on this game. You can revive your teammate, but it's only one time unless it's like a mortal wound. Then it's like you're dead if you get hit in the head. Lucky for me, I didn't get hit in the head. But down here in the bottom right corner, you can see it shows your health and it shows auto. But I don't know what auto means. Oh, that could be my bullets. Never mind. But my health is depleting where it shows the cross, and after it's gone, I cannot be revived. So, and it'll give you a message saying, see, you can no longer be revived. It's right below his scope. So, it's a fun game. It's very strategic. You have to know some military tactics. It's like a badass Call of Duty on the feet on the ground, which is very nice. I really enjoy it. I'm probably going to try to do some gameplay with my friends and everything. So hopefully you guys will like to see that. I'm going to be probably doing this a few uploads every now and then every week. So let's go ahead and get into this next match real quick. And we'll go from there. All right, here we go. Yeah. All right, I'm going to go... I'm gonna follow these four guys out, and I'm probably gonna take a right. Yep, I'm gonna go with floppy, loopy.
So technically, I'm not the worst person here.
That is correct.
You are if you include your parents.
Well, now he's a...
Alright. I really don't interact with everybody on the thing unless it's, necessary, or unless I get killed or something. But also, if you're behind an object, you can use Z for support, and you can press it to duck back and forth, so that's also a plus. And just to get off, you just move.
Got your six. Move up.
I'm trying to hang out in here, watch from this angle. All right, you can use 4 and 3 to throw grenades. Hopefully that didn't kill my friend there. Also, you can get kicked from a server for being abusive, for verbal, or killing your teammates. You can get kicked. I don't know if there's a time limit for how long you can't get in a game or something if you do too much shit. We'll throw a flash.
Guys, can somebody pick me up?
Yeah, maybe.
The kill freaking MVP.
I'm gonna run down this hallway here.
Yeah.
Watching my back.
Pick me up, man.
Where are you?
I'm gonna try to get right here. I'm gonna go to a single shot. I usually work better with a single shot. I could have revived him, but I didn't. I didn't think about it. I didn't even see that guy. I'm gonna watch that. Watch that stairway. There we go. I'm gonna keep an eye on that stairway just to make sure nobody comes through. Nice. There we go. Covering fire. That's what we did. All right. No kills yet. We're not on the board. We're gonna get there. We are gonna get there. So don't worry about that. Hope you guys enjoyed that CSGO video I put up yesterday. I did a double upload because I missed one, missed a day, so that's why. So anytime I miss a day, I'm going to double upload. So, go ahead and get over. We're going to go left this time. I'm going to the waiting room. You can use space to jump. pretty natural for any game, military wise. I hope he doesn't die because I really can't cover him from here hardly. That's that staircase that guy came up. But where'd that come from? Alright, came from in there. Oh, alright. I'm trying to watch that staircase again. Let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna do a auto burst. That'll be better. You can also, if you hold space, you'll take a breath, and you can steady your aim. I forgot to mention that. We got one guy up the staircase. I'm going to try to shoot through the wall. See if I can't hit him that way. I'm watching that staircase, though. Actually, well, kind of, sort of. Like somebody's gonna come from like right over there, and I don't want him to. Oh, a little lag there. You can hold G to bandage, by the way. That's also another thing. I realize I'm getting like really close to that mic, and I don't mean to a lot. So I will apologize for that. I know it's gonna be like super loud. I wanna peek. Nobody there. Cool. Yeah, he is. I think there's one up the stairs. Great.
Why don't you shadow for that work?
I'm gonna cover you. Yeah.
Are you upper again?
Sure. Make it easy for you.
Fuck. Well, I flashed myself. Shit. Alright.
I'm empty. Give me cover. I'm out reloading.
Oh, I can constantly reload. That's great.
No, I was too late.
Oh, fuck. I didn't even know where it was. Shit. Alright, we died. That's a no-no. Alright. Hopefully we can win the next round. I might switch up the map here in a minute, too, so we'll see. Alright, we're going to be on the bridge. Pretty fun map. I did pretty good on this one time. Hopefully we're not the only one, because usually we'll get in the server and you're like the only person here. So, oh, here we go. All right, I'm picked this side. I know what I already got my loadout ready. I think, yep, we're going with that. I'm actually going to change to fog. And we're gonna do this. All right. This is the first time I've been on this map where there's actual people. So, let's go ahead and move out. I'm going to push up with leg here, and I'm actually going to slide into position right now. And I'm going to throw some fog out. There we go. Push up on the side. Throw a flash out. This fog is clear. Throw another fog here. Revive my friend here. I I was seeing like, oh, what the fuck? Where was he? I don't know where he is.
You're good to go.
Thank you. Whoa, I'm dead. That is a down. Maybe. I don't know. No, I can be rehealed, but I don't know if they're going to be able to get to me in time. Hold your breath, buddy. Hold your breath. If he would have held his breath, he probably would have got that shot off. See how they can finish this. So. This is a tough map. I've never done this map, so, like, with a team, with a lot of people. Last time I played this map, there was, like, two people, 2v2, and everybody left, so. As you can see, it's like the guns are like real life. They travel upwards when you shoot. So it's pretty realistic. I really enjoy that. Enjoy? I don't know what I'm saying, but today's Friday, right? Yeah, today is Friday. Okay. All right. We're going to see how this pans out, and we're going to get into another match. All right. Let's try this again. I gotta get at least one kill this episode. It's really hard to get kills if you're freshly new, and I'm really new. I've only been playing it for like a week and a half, so I have excuses. Right here. I'm gonna throw a fog. Land right behind it. All right. Fuck. All right. I'm not going to push up anymore. I wish somebody could revive me, please. Hopefully my teammate right there does. Yes. Thank you, sir. All right. Moving back, falling back. What the fuck? What just happened? It's like I tried to take cover behind that and it just killed me. What? It didn't show that anybody killed me. Okay, whatever. Alright, so now we're going to snipe. I'm going to attempt this. I'm going to bring the keyboard back a little bit. Hopefully, I can do a little bit better. Alright, let's try to snipe here a little bit. Kind of, sort of, maybe. Watching this star. I don't see anything. No, I got another guy here with me. Oh. Who's that from?
Come on.
I think I just saw one right there. This is pretty much like a waiting game. You gotta have patience. Oh, one just ran across. I saw him. Yep, he's throwing out a grenade. Peek it. I hope he peeks it. Take a breather. Alright. Helicopters, I can't see them. Don't think you can see them. Yeah, I see him. I see him. Alright. I'm trying to peek in here. Fuck. I didn't even see that. This is so difficult at times. Are they pushed? Sounds like it. Gotta run across here a little bit. Fuck, I saw him too. Thank you. I'm gonna kill him. I'm going to kill him. Figure out how to. Hoping to try to hit him here. How do you do that? Fuck. I'm new to this game. I gotta apologize myself. Yeah. Sometimes I don't know how to do shit still at times. Maybe I could, you know. I can't play this game. Fuck. I mean, my teammates are just sitting here heckling me, and it's kind of nerve-wracking, so. Yeah. But I think I'm going to go ahead and end the episode here, because, I mean, I'm ass. You know what? I'm going to try it one more time. We're going to try it one more time. I want one fucking kill. Just one. I can't switch? Really? Oh, now I can. Cool. We're going to try this one more time. And if we get it, one kill, then we're good. So let's go ahead and try this. I'll try it with a teammate next time, and hopefully we can do a little bit better. I'm going to throw out a grenade. Well, no, not a grenade, but a fog. I'm actually going to sit back some. I'll push up. Yeah. That sucked.
I'm now reloading.
Alright. Shooting through the wall, trying to see if I can't hit him that way. Because I know you can't shoot through walls. Quite annoyingly. Oh shit. Fuck, I saw him. Throw a grenade at him. Catch him running, maybe? No. Alright, he got him. Good. We got one right there. Alright, fuck. Right. Fucking grenades. Gotta love them. Alright, I'm falling back. They're wanting us to fall back. Alright, there we go. Alright, what they're going to try to do is probably push us. They have more men, I think, at this time. Can I open the door? No? Alright, we're going to fall back here and I don't know where I'm going to sit. Let's see. Right now, we're just going to let them push and see what happens from there. I'm going to take refuge back here.
Revive. How do you do it? Window, revive. Window, revive.
Wish I can get on that container, that'd be great. Nick hurting.
Down by a sniper.
I think that we 4 of us left, maybe? Yeah. I've got to try to push up and revive some teammates here. There we go. We got one. Let's go. Come on. I can.
Reloading.
Fuck. I went for the fucking revive.
Oh, well. Last one. I told you not to go at the
open. All right. Well, we got 2 kills. I'm not mad with that. We can end it with that. I do need more training, but nonetheless, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to drop a like, subscribe for more. Leave a comment saying if you want to see more of this and see a teamwork gameplay. But nonetheless, again, hope you guys enjoyed. And I will let you guys watch the rest of this until the game's over with. So I will see you guys later. Bye.
Are you showing it? Thirty seconds left. Hi.
Yo guys, I gotta go. See you later.
Nice shot. Damn.
Oh.